Hijo de...
See you 2002.
Is he
gonna
take a picture?
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Never again. Okay. One time only.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Carlos.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you.
Mikey, where you at? Where you at?
I see him shining to the sky.
How old are you guys now?
21.
What do you think?
Yeah, 21. You guys get to go to the bars?
You guys get to drink some beers? Yeah.
All right, man, put him back.
Yeah, Mikey. Damn, look at this here, thank you. Oh, yeah. I know.
Yeah. Can I get closer, please?
Look, don't you see it? I don't know. I don't know.
Sir, won't we?
He's the driver of the car. He's my father. We were just hitting the vehicle.
Okay, let's go over here by the car and get him sit down, man.
He doesn't realize yet that we've been in
nothing. Okay, that's fine.
Hey, Carlos, he has an extra pair somewhere by the...
I don't know. Mikey, go get him, Mikey. Pedile, pedile, Mikey. He doesn't need glasses, though. Come on, go ahead. No one is trapped. We're all out and standing. That's the lucky part. Not on my behalf, not that I know of. You better check my dad though, he's bleeding from the head.
Where's he at?
He's over there detained. Try to find as much as you can, Mikey. Fuck. Mikey, don't worry about that. Worry that you're alive. Worry that we're still together, Mikey. Find his glasses. Son of a bitch. You do? Give it to him now. Give it to him quick. Hurry up. That's what he wants. Yes, I do.
Can I see?
¿Qué pasó, Ricky?
We got in a car accident. That's what happened, Pop. That's it. So we get our stuff together and we'll move on to Clovis.
Oh. ¿Camino el carro?
Huh?
¿Camino el carro?
No. Gone. Trash. Junkyard.
I think so.
No.
Kidding me?
I'm not kidding.
Oh, shit.
Okay, we get two guys.
Yeah. Was that? Yeah, well, I'm with him. We're his sons. Both of us are his sons.
Okay. Y'all were the only three?
In the car, Pop.
We're done visiting my sister, Gabriella in Austin, and my mom, Austin too. And we're heading to Lubbock now to go visit my Aunt Nikki. And from there on, she's taking care to visit some other family to celebrate New Year's Eve 2002. And we just been hit by a semi-truck, flipped over three times. My dad don't even know what's going on or how's he doing. He still remember his past and still remember where we're going, but doesn't remember the collision.
We name your father, and all y'all name on that, man. All right, you do it, man.
Yeah, that's right. So we turn around, or we were coming up straight.
Y'all coming up straight. Y'all hadn't made a U-turn, hadn't jumped right on the road. And I'm sorry, I was up on you too close.
So were we slower than you, or what, how was it?
Yeah, y'all damn slow. Yeah, y'all damn slow. So I thought you had to stop. I said, oh no. I said, God. That's what I said. I thought you had to. When I get my brake, I can jump another lane. Going speed limit. Sure was. I was definitely going speed limit. Yeah, I was going speed limit because I was trying to get to my first spot.
So what is it you remembered? I mean, did you see some lights going, moving, swerving, or is going?
I saw y'all seemed like when I run up on y'all, the car seemed like it had stopped in the middle of the road. That's what it seemed like to me. And I hit my brake, and I didn't, I couldn't get over.
Well, which way did it stop? Horizontally across, or going straight forward?
Y'all going straight forward. We're going straight forward, but just like I said, we're moving too slow. See, if I'd have saw you when you made the U-turn, so I wouldn't have been that close, but I didn't see you when you made the U-turn.
Oh, okay.
See, that's what I see. I didn't see you when you made the U-turn. I just saw you when I looked up, it was just in front of me.
Huh. Well, when you looked up, well, I don't know. I mean, it's just, it shouldn't have happened, honestly.
No. That's what they call an accident. Yeah, like I said, when I saw you were going slow and I tried to hit on the brake, but it didn't do no good. It didn't do no good.
Yeah. I hope so.
Yeah, that's the main thing. I hope your father's alright.
Yeah, I'm thinking he'll turn out right. Yeah. I'm thinking, but
yeah,
fuck, right. This is some shit.
Yeah.
Cause there's aftershocks, you know. Yeah. Stuff happens.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, 6:30 in the morning.
Yeah, about 6, about 5 minutes to 6.
Maybe 5 minutes to 6,
6
o'clock
a.m. Yeah, I say it got to be about 6.
December 28th.
December 28th. That's about 6, got to be about 6.
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody's going where?
I'm gonna have my team make that YouTube.